Hey, hello yaar, welcome to my YouTube channel Crack Medico. So as already we started the physics videos for so previous video we discussed about the vector. So on the first part we discussed about the addition of vector, modulus of vector and unit vector. Okay, so the second part we will discuss about the how we can find out the dot product of the vectors and what's the formula for projection of vector and how we can solve those such type of questions. Okay, we will discuss about the perpendicular vector also. If suppose two vector is given perpendicular, so how we can solve the question. So that such type of concepts already every time on the NEET they ask at least minimum one question. So first of all, if anyone not watched the previous video, that means part one, there we discuss about the addition of vector, modulus of vector and unit vector. So please watch those video. Okay, I already created the playlist for that. So I will share the both playlist URL and part one link on the description box so anyone can watch it. Okay, so we will discuss about the today dot product and projection of vector. Okay, so first we will discuss about the dot product. So what the meaning of dot product? So suppose two vector is given, A vector is equal to AI plus BJ plus CK and the vector B is equal to suppose A1, B1 and C1. Okay, so this is A2I plus B2J plus C2K. Okay, so what the dot product of the vector A and vector B? So we denote with the A dot B. Okay, so A dot B is equal to A1, A2 plus B1, B2 plus C1, C2. So that's the formula for the dot product between A and B. Okay, so just be careful how we can easily find out the dot product of those vectors. So just only multiply the coefficient of I of the both vectors plus coefficient of J on the both vectors plus and the coefficient of K on the both vectors, then multiply those things. Okay, so this is the formula for dot product. Okay, so after that what we need to see, so suppose we know A dot B is equal to A1 B1 plus A2 B2 plus A3 B3. Okay, any of things you can mention. So this is the dot product formula. Suppose if vector is perpendicular, perpendicular, then the dot product of the both vector will be zero. So this is the important concepts we need to understand. If suppose given the vector A and vector B is a perpendicular to each other, that means the dot product of those vector will be zero. Okay, so another, the next things we need to use angle between two vector. So what the formula of angle between two vector? So this is equal to cos theta is equal to A dot B upon modulus of A into modulus of B. This is the formula for angle between the two vectors. So please be remind the both formulas. That's so much useful once we will practice about the questions. Okay, so next on the dot product two type of questions are asked. Okay, so on the dot product two type of questions always every exam it's occur. So case one, what the value of case one? So find dot product between vectors. Okay, so suppose the question is given A is equal to 2i minus ka j plus ka 3k and vector B is equal to I minus j, then A dot B equal to. Okay, so how we can solve it? So A dot B is equal to 2i minus j plus ka 3k dot I minus j. So what I told during the dot product, we need to multiply the coefficient of I on the both vector. Okay, so what the coefficient of I here is 2 into what the coefficient of I in the second vector is 1. So 2 into 1 plus what the coefficient of j in the first vector is minus 1 into what the coefficient there minus 1. Okay, so suppose we mention this is the plus 1 plus j, that is plus. So that will come into 1 into 1, then plus. Now the coefficient vector of k on the first is 3 and coefficient of vector of k on the second vector is 0. Because here k is not available. Okay, so the value will be 0 for that. So multiply 2 plus 1 minus 1, that is equal to minus 1 plus 0. That means the a dot b is equal to 1. Okay, so that's the formula. We need to understand how we can easily find out the dot product. Okay, so please solve the below two questions. So question number 1 is, if a is equal to 2i plus 3k comma b is equal to I plus j plus k, then a dot b will be. Okay, please solve that question and comment what the answer will be. Okay, so this is the case 1 on the dot product case. What the case number 2? Case number 2. Given vector r perpendicular. So suppose if given the vector is perpendicular, then the dot product will be the 0. Okay. Suppose if question is given, if a and b are perpendicular, then value of b equal to, and the given is a vector is equal to 2i plus ka bj plus ka 3k and the b vector is equal to I minus j. So the very simple is that already given the vector is perpendicular. So that means the a dot b equal to 0. So what the a dot b here? So a dot b is equal to, a dot b equal to 2i plus bj plus 3k dot I minus j. So the coefficient of multiply I into I to 2 into 1 plus b into minus 1 plus 3 into 0, and that value is equal to 0. So 0 is equal to 2 minus b, that means the b is equal to 2. Okay, so that's a very simple concept. So we need to understand how we can solve the both type of questions. Okay, so that's the question and the formula related to the dot product. Now we come about the projection of vector. Projection of vector. So there is a very simple, we just need to find out the formula. If given two vector a comma b, so the projection of a on b, what will be, and the projection of b on a will be. So both case always be remind a dot b upon, so what the last value is there b, so this is will become the mod b, and the same here a dot b upon the last term is a, so this is equal to mod a. So this is the formula for projection of a on b and the projection of b on a. So those such type of formula we need to learn during solve the question of the vector. Okay, so the next video we will discuss about the cross product, which is the last concept on the vector, and we will practice the all such type of questions whatever till now we discuss on the video format. Okay, so please watch the part 1 video and try to understand what I discuss, and if any doubt is occurred, so please comment box. Okay, so very easy on the physics, but only just you need to understand the concepts one by one and practice the source question. Don't worry about that, the physics is tough. I will solve, I will try to make very easy for you. And once cross predator also over, then I will upload the one video for where we discuss about the all previous year questions related to the vector. Okay. Thanks to all. Please share the video. And if you didn't subscribe till now, please subscribe the channel also. Okay. Thanks to all.